812 Rolling Rock Road, March 20th, 2024. In the manhole, pulling back to the trap for camera inspection.